And we're now joined on the Harvey Norman player mic by Nishan Velupalle. He came off the bench. He made his impact. He scored late in the game to take it to extra time and then a penalty shootout. Nish, goodness me, you're here in the semi-final, back at Amy Park. It honestly feels like it was just yesterday. How have you recovered? How's the body? How's the mind, mate?
Yeah, body and mind's good. It was a pretty thrilling game. Got to celebrate it on Monday, but now, move forward to today.
And Nishan, I remembered your first goal against Adelaide. This has been your boyhood club growing up. That was probably big for you. But how bigger was that against Melbourne City? You're one step closer to a grand final, and it's been a long time since this club's been in a grand final.
Yeah, I mean, our goal has been to get there all year, and, we're close now, but got to take it step by step. Last week was obviously a good game, but we need two more good performances to get in there. So we take it step by step and we'll see how we go.
And Nishan, just for yourself personally, how important was that goal last weekend? I mean, you hadn't scored for a little while, 4 or so months. Don't worry, brah, feel ya. I've been through those patches before. You had a chance about 10 minutes before you scored that goal. You were really pushing. You skied that one, but the belief, the ability to keep going, the perseverance, how's that been mentally for you, and what's it done for your confidence, that goal last week?
Yeah, I mean, I think it's given me a lot of confidence. I mean, I think I was getting to the right position. It's just a matter of the final touch, you know what I mean? So it was good to score, but more importantly, we won.
And Nish, looking at this starting lineup this afternoon, Salim Khalifi comes in, Jordi Valadon, Rolly Bonavazzi. I mean, we were all wondering who was coming in for Zizou, and there are wholesale changes, really, when you look at this starting lineup. So what's it been like this week on the training park, and how is this combo going to work together to get it done?
Yeah, I mean, what's good about our squad is we have a lot of players that can come in, like for like, do you know what I mean? So it's really been really competitive, the training this week. I think the intensity and standards are going up each week, which is good. As the pressure gets a bit high, I guess. So, we're looking forward to it, but I think the boys are ready.
The boys are ready. I have to ask, who put their arm around Lee Broxham at the end of last weekend as well? How was DJ Brox in the sheds after last weekend?
Yeah, well, we all said to Broxy it was scripted for you to score. but obviously, it was Paul saved us in the end, so that was a good ending as well. But, Broxy's all right, he's fine. That's just football sometimes, I guess.
Delivered on a platter, but thank goodness you guys got him over the line. Nish, good luck this afternoon. Cannot wait to see what you boys can do against the Wellington Phoenix in the first leg.
Thank you.